السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته دمان داوديا شهيدة توسكا وحران برامج كان لايف كان مانتا إذا كان جسوا تبين دونه مجال هذا أمستردام مجال هذا أمستردام مانتا وحكنا عيو كلن حكوريسيا قوانين سجاليدة كنول ودان كهولن كل كاسي وحامر تكو أه وزير كورفا فينتا إنجينير عبد الرحمن يريسو يسافر كصومالي أوفديا ميدوغا يوروب دكتور علي فخي إن شاء الله برامج كاس قاكو دعدون سوتوسا يا الله سبحانه وتعالى بيج كفيسبوك RTN TV een barnaamijku waxa ay dareen socod doono aniga Cabdi Rahman oo Abubakar een meeshaan iska la socono muqaal barnaamij kale si shaqeeyo asxaabta halal wadaago si ayaguna ay la socdaan kulanka xogoreysiga imkana waxaan gudaha u gali doonaa hoolka uu ka socdo barnaamijka xogoreysiga ay qabaneyso jaaliyada een wadanka Holland kulankan waxa soo qaban qaabisay hay'adda hirda ee fadhigeedu yahay magaalada Amsterdam ee sidoo kale ee goobta waxa jooga wariyaal aad u fara badan qaar ka yimid wadanka Ingiriiska Belgium iyo kuwa Holland jooga intaba ee barnaamijyada toos ayaa idin kugu soo xiri doona haduu Allah subxana wa taala yiraahdo idinkuna barnaamijyada si shar garay muuqaalka oo asxaabtii la wadaaga si ayaguna ee barnaamijka tooska ah oo idinkaga imaanayo magaalada Amsterdam oo idin daadihinayo laakiin Cabdiraxmaan oo Abubakar ayaa la socon doontaan haduu Allah subxana wa taala yiraahdo imikana waxa idinku gudbin doonaa hoolka barnaamijka oo ka socda أنا في
ayaa manka guurina noo diyaashi iyo xagga
Thank you. marka dhinaca su-aalaha la gaaro in qof walba uu mawduuca ku ekaado qof walba la dariiqada aan si uu ka faa'iidaysto haddii qofka uu dariiqada ku dheeraadana idinkoo raalli ah marmarka ay ka qaadan doonaan intaan barnaamijkeena marka kuhirgelin waxaa adan joogaa gulaamsiya oo ka tirsan hay-adda rwm oo ah hay-ad ka shaqaysa gurcelinta iyo weliba sidii ay jaamis u siin lahayd dadka soomaaliyeed ee wax bartay ee waddankan jooga in haddii ay fursad u heli karaan waddankooda hooyo ay ka shaqeeyaan haddii ay leeyihiin aqoon ama xifrad ay shaqo ay dalkii ay ka samayn karaan halkan maanta uu barnaamijkaas ka hadli doono faahfaahin naga siin doono idinkana haddii ay su-aalo qabtaan markaas aa weydiin doontaan diya marka asigaan ku horeysiinaynaa wuxuu ku hadli doonaa luqada ingiliishka waxaan rajaynayaa inaad xoogaa fahmi doontaan waxuu ka hadlaayo kadibna su-aalaha ayaa markaasi weydiin doonaa kadibna waxaan galaynaa marka barnaamijkeeni caadi ahaa oo wasiirka iyo dangiraha oo markaa ay warbixinta nagu siin doonaan markaana waxaan jeclahay inaad ila soo dhaweysaan gulaamsiga
First of all, I would like to thank you, Yurika, especially Fatima, like I am, and me, to give you a brief presentation of one of our projects here in the Netherlands in the area of migration and development, actually about engagement of diaspora. And it is a very special opportunity for me to have also a brief meeting with His Excellency Minister of Information, Mr. Abdulrahman Osman Yariso, and also His Excellency Mr. Ali Tapi, actually Ambassador of Somalia and the Benelux countries. Thank you very much for giving me this opportunity. Actually, I didn't prepare any formal PowerPoint presentation because of also of time. But I would like to give you a brief information about actually the program that we are implementing actually for some countries and for Somalia since 2012. It is about actually engagement of diaspora for the development and reconstruction of Somalia. And the program that we started actually in 2012, supported by the Dutch Ministry of Foreign Affairs, Dutch government here, and the focus is on engagement of the Somali diaspora to engage in building capacity of local organizations in Somalia. Local organization can be actually public organizations like ministries or municipalities, but also in some cases non-governmental organizations and private sectors. In the new phase of the project, that's the official name of the project is Connecting Diaspora for Development. It is for six countries. Somalia is one of the most important countries also, not only in terms of that Somalia is in need, but also it is the country that is the priority for the Dutch government. The project that we started last year, the focus is on three sectors in Somalia. Sector one is agriculture and food security. We look for actually specialists in different areas in the sector, not only that management, but also some very specific about, for example, specialists in the area of how to increase the crops and also how to fight flooding. That is actually, it is dealing with agriculture. That is very broad, the agriculture and food security. The second sector is actually infrastructure, the focus on building of roads and also a basic infrastructure and the cities like Hargeisa or Mogadishu. And also based on the request of the Dutch embassy in Somalia, since 6 months we added also another sector in the program, namely that is actually rule of laws and justice. We are looking for also people who are experienced in the area of rule of laws, and we support so far a number of very good qualified Somalis from the Netherlands to be engaged in the area of rule of justice and rule of laws and justice. That is three sectors that are priority for us, and we focus, as I said, on public institutions like ministries, Ministry of Justice, Ministry of Interior, and also Ministry of the area of agriculture, Ministry of agriculture, livestock, fishery, etc. But also some universities like National University of Somalia that actually they request us to support them, but in the area of agriculture and infrastructure. That is the focus is also on not only on ministries but also on universities. So far we supported since 2016 in the new phase of the project through our project in three sectors, mostly from the Netherlands but also two from other countries, one from UK and also one from Sweden. But the focus is on Dutch Somalis because actually the question is why only Dutch Somalis, because it is supported by the Dutch government. The Dutch government wants actually that festival, the Dutch Somalis to be supported through the project. And we actually support diaspora for short periods, it depends on the situation of diaspora itself. If they are working here, that is actually, they don't have time to go for a long time, and that is, we are very they can actually be assigned for 2 weeks, from 2 weeks to 6 months actually. It depends, it is some kind of tailor-made. We will see what is the opportunity within the project and what is the real needs. Sometimes it is there is a need for long term that we can do that, but the 6 months is a max periods of engagement. That also depends on the availability of time that diaspora have only here in the Netherlands. So we are very flexible in terms of duration of the assignments. And actually the focus, as I said, is on transfer of knowledge, experiences, skills, because actually, as you know, Somalia faces in the last 22, 23 years some kind of brain drain. And the focus of the diaspora that through our project assigned to transfer knowledge to local staff, to their college where they work, or to work on a specific program that then they can implement. It is not to fill the gap, to take over the opportunities, very limited opportunities, but actually to transfer knowledge and skills. And through the program, actually, we support also those who want to go financial package. It is, we don't pay any salaries because it is some kind of voluntary work. It is beside their normally work in the Netherlands. We pay actually some kind of daily allowance. It is actually 55 euros per day. If it, it is per month, it is 1650 euros. Plus, actually, we have some kind of budget for trainings. For example, the institution needs and training materials for the specific assignment we can provide. And also we arrange actually travel and business insurance for participants. We arrange the tickets, round tickets from the Netherlands to destination, to Nairobi or to Mogadishu or to Hargeisa. That is the package that we can provide through the program. And also we have their, our offices. We actually, our colleagues, IM colleagues, support them if the diaspora have any questions about the assignments or challenges, or also logistics. Actually, they are always to actually support them. And that is very short about the program. If there is any questions, comments?
Ik wil gewoon een vraag in het Nederlands stellen. Van IOM, dat is een stichtorganisatie om Mali verder te helpen. Zeg maar, is het gericht op mensen die in de gezondheid, dus zeg maar. Projecten die jullie doen, is het zeg maar alleen zeg maar om fondsen te werven voor arme kinderen of zeg maar, wat is eigenlijk het?
Eigenlijk niet. Eerst nog maar in Engels. Short about IAM. IAM is an international organization for migration. You are not a non-governmental organization. We are intergovernmental organizations. Actually, since September last year, we are officially actually part of United Nations. Actually, officially is IAM, the Agency of Migration of the United Nations. We are intergovernmental organizations. We have representatives actually, or nations in 155 countries. Around 10,000 people work for IAM worldwide. In Somalia, they are one of the biggest nations. It's international stuff, and also local stuff. Around 300 people work by IAM. But also, IAM is not only engaged in the area of migration development, but other areas related to migrations, from voluntary return also to actually border management. Actually, per year, we implement more than 2,000 programs and projects. Our budget is more than 1 billion. Actually, we are big organizations in the area of migration in general. All issues and matters that related to my actually I am dealing with.
And do you have done for previous projects in
Yes, and related to your other question about, as I said, this program that we are implementing since 2012, the focus is of transfer of knowledge. We send people there to transfer what they have gained here in the Netherlands. That is actually the focus. We don't actually support those who, for example, building a school, but there are, because there are other organizations also knowing this kind of organization support. But what we can do actually, we engage diaspora to be, for example, a teacher there or to train the teachers That is actually the focus of our program, is transfer of knowledge and experiences, not to finance or to support a specific project.
Perfect. That's what my question, because I'm an engineer based in Amsterdam.
Yes.
And I'm very happy to hear this, to help the people in our country. And I introduce myself. My name is Dirie Sellet. I live here 30 years, and I was just more information about you.
Yeah. And you can contact me for more information about the project.
Yes.
We can arrange a meeting.
Perfect. I was just curious. Thank you for your answer. Okay. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you. Sorry.
Hier in Graafeld en daarna je in Bramischkan en ik heb bij dit staan door handje wat voor dragen kan zijn en ook raar op ik hoor je hier information kan hier contact hier op hij ga je herhaling gaan door het eerste tijd naar zaken want de mannen die doen ook bij de inkomen voor de aan op de sociale gewaakka voor de aan zijn herhaling gedaan met de information aan de mensen van elkaar ja contact kan ook zijn gedaan aan mag ik hier daar contact kan ook zijn gedaan die aan mag hij in begrijpen gedaan hij is
السلام عليكم ورسول الله اعتقد يردون عن يسولنا حتى الدنيا
classe di suonare la mai prima materia. Quindi parliamo di una rendita talca, ma andrò a dire che ora qua parli nei dotchera come mi sono io la vera opera per scuotere la migliore scuola. Thank you.